Pastrnak for Krejci. Tumbles a backhand down the left wing. Pastrnak in pursuit. Marchand tries to control the bouncing puck. Hyman runs into the Grizzlick check. Pastrnak scores! Patrice Bergeron takes the Grizzlick knockdown and finds Pastrnak, and the Bruins, despite getting territorially blown out of their building in the first period, have a 2-0 lead early in the second.
Well, the Bergeron goal in that first period gave the Bruins some life and some believability and slowed Toronto down. And the Bruins have been much better here in the second period. Always helps when you get a power play to keep the momentum on your side, even though you don't score. And what a play by Bergeron. Great pinch down by Grizzly. Good recognition to keep pressure on Toronto. The one thing about Toronto, they'll give you chances to score a goal if you put a little pressure on them. Some may think that's their Achilles heel, is their ability to defend or lack thereof.
Marchand lets the puck flow. Hyman can't get it through. Marchand, who knocks it down at center. Here's Bergeron against Hainsey. Scholes then goes. Bergeron holds at the hash marks, cross ice. Marchand to Pastrnak. He scores!
Couple of big mistakes by the Leafs penalty killers. Twice they had a chance to get this puck 200 feet down the ice. Connor Brown started it deep in his own zone. He tried to reverse it. He went all the way back to the Zamboni door entrance, and Bergeron got to it first. And then when they had another opportunity, the high lob or the high wrist shot gets knocked down in the neutral zone. And they can't change their penalty killers out.
Krug finds an opening. Pastrnak gives to Marchand with speed around Zaitsev. He goes between the stick and the skates of Hainsey. Pastrnak, far side, Krug back to Pastrnak, to Marchand, he closes. Pastrnak has the hat trick.
David Pastrnak lights the lamp again and again.
And it's 4-1 Boston.
'Love to use the word clinic when you see this. And it all starts with the entry. That first pass from your own zone through the neutral zone to gain entry into the offensive zone. And it's just absolutely perfect. Krug to Pastrnak to Marchand. Marchand does his thing. Speed to the outside. Possession plays through people. Get into that high triangle. And then a seam pass. It's a simple give and go when you think about it. Bergeron moves out of the passing lane in order to get into the high slot as an option for the one-timer. Everybody has their cues on a power play, Jack. The minute Bergeron starts to go in that area, you know you might have the possibility to seam pass to Pastrnak, who rotates over to the opposite side for the one-timer. Clinic.
Turning point for the Bruins, and David Pastrnak with an unusual choice of headgear after the hat trick.